Wait a second. I've got a call. Hold it. I've got a call. I can't do this by myself. You've got to come down here. I've never been with more than 10 kids. I have 30 kids with me right now. And I don't know what I'm going to do with them. I'm trying to keep my eye on them the whole time I'm here. And no one showed up. Not any other parent came. And I'm by myself. This is not safe. It's not safe. I'm trying to protect the kids. I just don't know if there's going to be an accident. Hold on, kids. Hold on. Oh, they're coming out? All right, guys. I'll go. Call me back. Bye. Come on. Walk on down. Come on. Get over there. Come on, guys. One by one. All right. Come with me. All right. I'm going to let you go through. All right. Everybody go across. You stay on the edge of the curb over there, okay? Between these two cars. That's good. Yeah. What a relief. Okay, get it through. Okay, everybody. Come on. Get together. Watch out. Watch for your friend. Line up. All right. We're going three more blocks for pizza at Elliot's house. Who wants pizza? Great. Okay, single file. Guys, get back.
I see you.
Ratso. Ratso. Keep your chin up.
So? What did he say? What did Tim say?
So? What did he say? He said he doesn't want me to hear me mention your name ever again in the office, is what he said.
And? But what about the show?
The show? No, nothing. He doesn't want to hear your name ever again. Just move on.
You didn't talk to him. I don't buy it for a second that you talked to him.
No, I didn't. All right?
How could you not talk to him?
I mean, because, like, what do you want me to do? I can't stand up for you. I have no clout.
10 years ago, I got you a job as an intern.
What do you want me to say? What do you want me to do? It's just going to jeopardize me, my position. I've been there for that long,
but
what is it going to
do? That's all you care, your
position.
No,
it's not
all you were a pisher in Queens College TV classes, and I gave you your first break.
And I thank you for that. Yeah, and I worked my way up.
And then you became my producer on a syndicated national show.
Can I have one hot dog with mustard and sauerkraut, please?
It is insane that I am suspended. My show is off the air because I called President Obama a schwartz. I mean, it's a joke. It's a satire show.
Well,
first of all, he's not even a
schwartz.
He's half a schwartz, to be truthful about it.
Everyone's real upset, all right? You know?
Yeah. Well, give me your ID. Let me just take the ID for 10 minutes. You're
going
to eat a hot dog. Let me take the
it's
ID.
It's not going to hide your face,
Ratso. They all know me. They know me. They're the security guards love me.
If you want to walk in, you
Ratso.
Go march right in.
Sorry.
Sorry about
please.
That. All right.
Come on.
All right. Now look, I cannot be seen with you.
Look
all right.
At this. Wait. Look at this. This is a message from God. Here, do me a favor. Take this balloon. Bring this to Tim. Tell him this is a gift from Ratso.
Oh my God.
He wants his job back.
Look,
come on.
You know what?
Take this.
I don't think so. They're gonna think it's a death threat. Look,
you know,
I gotta get back.
Go. Go back to your little cubicle, your little, with the robots up there.
All right,
yeah,
I will.
Yeah, you don't owe me anything. You're replaceable. I'm the talent.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Look, Ratso, I love you as a human being, but I hate you as a person. All right?
Yeah, my mother said that too, yeah. What are they, cameras? Where are the cameras? This is ridiculous. All right. I guess we're together now, baby. When I was a kid, my father and I took a trip down south, and we stopped to go to the bathroom, and there were like four bathrooms. Men, white, men colored, female white. Female colored. I mean, I'm the furthest thing from being a racist. I mean, this is what I want you to do. I want you to go in there to get the attention of everybody who's there. Then I'm gonna come in behind you. You go right to the security camera, block it. I'm gonna come in, do my thing, split, and you come out with me. Get in. Okay, buddy. Come on, let's get out of here. Jenny!
Seriously, you're so persistent. What
a peace offering.
No. What?
This is you. This is beautiful. I got you this. I got you this dress.
No, you didn't.
Yes.
I don't believe it.
$1,500, baby.
Get out of town.
It is so you. It is so you.
You got that for me?
Yes.
God, it's so beautiful.
I know.
But what is that? That's the security tag. Ratsy, you stole it.
So it's still $1,500.
Come on, give me a break, Ratsy.
It's so you.
Get out of here.
Please, take it.
Come on.
Please. Come on, let's go. Whoa.
Kylie, apologize to Pat.
Look up there. I think that's that fluffinetta that you used to have, right? She's out in the woods now.
Oh, yeah, you see the squirrel?
That's her.
Where?
Look, just run down here. Run down here.
I don't see it.
I see it. She's right up in the tree, right over here.
See where that knot is in the tree?
Just go ahead.
Go up. It's right above there.
Oh, no. Goodness.
Mom! Stop!
Sorry, I'm stopping.
Don't touch me.
Oh, it's a lean.
Get it. Ah! Get it. Going down there. Going down.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Today is my beautiful day. I am hungry. You hungry? Mustafa, why you not pick up the phone? I want to speak to you. I mean, come and get you. I come get you. Mustafa!
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 What do you want?
I'm working.
Okay, wait 1 minute. Wait 1 minute. You always come to my restaurant. What do you want from me?
Why you not pick up the phone?
How you want me to pick up the phone?
You're my son.
I'm about to get fired. I'm not even supposed to be out here right now.
I dropped you my friend.
What's his name?
Jessica.
Hi, but you can't always be over here.
I am so hungry. Give me some food.
You always come here for food. You never ask
please,
how I am.
Please, I'm hungry.
All right, please. You know what? Meet me 5 minutes later at the back.
Okay. He's literally around there somewhere. Wow!
Yeah. Hey, get out of here.
You don't want me to say something? Please go. Please leave me alone. Please, stay here.